I am doing another check-in today, another accommodation check-in in a area called Hvolsvollur, and this is the name of the hotel. And let's see what kind of room they give me. I'm gonna stay here for 2 nights because tomorrow I have a big hiking adventure in an area called Thorsmork, and they give me I hope they give me a nice room. All I need is a nice clean private bathroom and a nice bed to lay my head on, and it's perfect. It's on the last this one. I hate when it's close to the door, but I think this is not the main door, so the main door is over there, which is it's gonna be less noise. There we go. And here is the room, you see. And not bad, huh? Let me turn on the lights. So, you look TV, and I look at the view. Isn't it something? You look, what a beautiful room. I got this one for I think it's $300 for 2 nights. Let me see the bathroom. You see, this is the bathroom. Not bad, huh? And what else? Everything is good. TV, nice bed, clean bathroom. That's all I need, you know. And nice view. And the room is cozy for one. No, I would say comfortable for one, cozy for two, and crowded for three. I always say that every time I check in. And anyway. And the hotel has a big restaurant, and the lady told me they close at 9:30, and I'm so hungry. Today I drove a lot and spent the better part of I would say 5 hours on the road, and now I'm gonna walk to the reception area just to give you an idea of what this hotel is like. And they also have cabins in the back, you see over there, cottages over there in the back. So it's really nice, nice hotel. So far so good. So far so good. I like what I see, and I'm gonna go now to the restaurant. And before I wrap up this video, I just want to walk inside and show you what the restaurant is like. So here is the reception area, and the restaurant is over here, you see. And I believe it's they serve breakfast as well. And anyway, folks, have a wonderful day.